and it's really a one-horse race here. Dalilah Muhammad has made very light work. Yanis Rush has gone backwards, taking treacle. Just the final barrier to go, and Dalilah Muhammad is well, well away. Let's keep an eye on the clock. 54:27, remember, the meeting record just outside.